Here he comes, opening jump. It's gonna be a hard one. Triple lutz, three times around from one edge to the other. Very well done. Slight toe stop on the landing, but nevertheless, near perfect. This combination could decide the world championship. Triple makes, loop, triple loop! The hardest jump done in the competition, and he does it in combination. Gregg has improved so much in his arm movements this year, showing a lot of style. Double axel, loop, triple makes, another combination with a double axel and a triple in it. Here we come, triple maze jump, another triple by Gregg Smith. Arabian cartwheel to a sit spin.
Gregg into his slow section.
And he's getting very lyrical with this slow skating. He's improved so much in this aspect of his program.
Section.
He's got some exciting stuff planned for the end of this program. A quick smile up to the audience there. Looking quite confident so far.
He's happy he hit those really important jumps early on.
Heel camel, good position on that. He'll change, outside back camel. Gotta have every element perfect. World champion Scott Cohen is next. Another triple coming up from Gregg Smith. Triple Tawali. Very well done. He had that landed right in the air. Now he'll have a lot of fun with the audience. Looking real confident in this next section of his program.
Music.
Here he comes. This is a very spectacular spin here. Outside forward, inside back. Now watch the spike jump. Sorry, that was the inside back sit spin. Coming into the last section of his program, double flip by itself. Here's the spin I mentioned previously. He'll pull up and around to Arabian cartwheel to a sit spin. A very nice spin from Gregg Smith. He couldn't have skated much better than that. What a great contest we have so far. David DeMott, a clean program. Gregg Smith, a clean program. Very high marks for 10th of America. There's a 6.